said or no.
Oh my dear God, are you nervous?
I'm very nervous.
Are you guys nervous? Nervous?
Oh, Gabby.
I'm nervous. Oh,
this is not normal.
This is a lot of food.
Sí, Gabby, toda normal, toda tranquila. Oh yeah, part of the thing that you have to do is you have to finish all.
On
the
yes, guys. So welcome back to my channel. Today we are here with the protagonistas de las Pildoras de Mi Novio, basically my boyfriend's meds. We have Jaime Camil y Sandra Echeverria. Okay, have you guys ever done a mukbang?
I don't even know what that is.
No.
Okay, welcome to the new
world. Even though I'm super relevant and I'm super young and I'm also a YouTuber like yourself.
I don't know what that is. Okay, so basically you have to eat all of it.
Oh my God.
You have to eat all of it and we're just going to talk and have a good time.
Can I be closer to the cheeses?
Si quieres, I mean, lo que quieras,
no podemos mover los cheeses ni las fresas porque they're holding the title.
Oh my God.
I know, yes. Which is very important. Las pildoras de mi novio.
Está bien.
Ay, si tiene que acabar el vino, ¿eh?
¿Es de verdad?
Al final tenemos
que... Pues empecemos con el vino.
Ok. Cheers para la película, ¿eh? Salud, salud. Ok, aquí... Aquí les mando, aquí les voy. Ay, se me cae todo.
Sí, me lo chingo,
¿eh? Está bueno,
compañero. Sin problema. Okay, luego.
Como somos jóvenes, we're just gonna chug. Now, okay.
Let's chug. Chug. All right.
Okay, here you go. Okay, feel free, agarren lo que quieran. Nomás que si no voy a mover esto.
¿Cómo voy a empezar a entrevistar a Gaby? So, you're a chef, or you like to cook, or cómo es el...
Okay, so my dad's a cook.
No.
So, yo crecí en una casa de... Mi papá siempre, ven acá, vamos a aprender algo. Y so,
qué rico, that's amazing.
De cocinar me fascina. Y lo que vi es que... Character, he loves to cook. He would cook for her.
So that's part of the of his obsessive compulsive disorder.
Mm-hmm. Oh, go for
so
it. Yeah.
Cooking will give you a sense of like control and order and whatever. So part of one of his many mental conditions,
which
is OCD. So cooking helps him.
It's crazy.
Believe it or not, there's some research behind the character.
So you did your research.
Definitely.
You were like, okay, have you ever met anyone? I mean, you have every single thing.
I had to. I talked to people that suffer from bipolarity. I talked to schizophrenics. I talked to a lot of them to like, listen, how does it feel? How about when you have an episode? Do you remember? Like, there is something behind the... The character, of course, because I didn't want the character to be shallow.
Right.
I want the character to have something. And if you remember the movie, when you go to the close-ups, you can see that the guy's struggling. Like, the guy is really struggling, and his conditions are taking over.
Yeah. I mean...
Qué pena, pero yo empecé.
No, igual. Sigue. Tú sentías, I don't know, like, I know it's a movie and whatnot, but, like, was there a part of you internally, like, you as Sandra, like, kind of, like, scared? Like, what is...
Of course, I would be scared as Sandra. Right? Like, if this person comes to me and tells me, like, he has all these diseases, like, I don't know if he's going to be crazy and one night he's going to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Without knowing, because unfortunately, you know, these are serious conditions. Of course, we treat them with comedy because I think comedy is a very powerful tool to get very sensitive subjects across. I think it's very important. But at the same time, while doing my research, you understand that people that suffer from mental illnesses, they really sometimes they don't know what they're doing, and the mind tricks them into believing that what they're doing is right, is the right decision. It's very complex.
O sea, I mean,
we don't want to go that deep, but because the movie is a light rom-com, but there is a lot of research behind it, and we tapped into the mental illness things without insulting anyone and very respectful.
Es lo que me encanta, que although it's a rom-com, toca the topic, you know, of mental health illness and being in a relationship with somebody that has that, and how do you deal with that when someone is telling you? I literally saw the movie at the end and I was like, extraño mi novio, déjame llamarlo. Porque a veces está loco él también.
Exactly.
Oh my God, no,
like, I know he's crazy, but like, you know, crazy.
It's honesty, right? Sí. Honesty and being open about whatever thing you have.
And then being on set, like, how do you not break? How do you not break?
Oh, my God, that's the hardest part.
Like,
because you saw Jaime. I mean, he can be so, so funny. And I had to, like, keep a straight face in front of him. And it's so, so hard. That's the hardest part for me.
It's a funny script full of physical comedy, which I love.
Like, what was the hardest part? I feel like your role is so exhausting. Like, yours was mentally exhausting because you just have to put up with it. But yours was physically and mentally exhausting.
No, and we had a lot of night shoots.
Yeah. So I have to, like, we had to leave during the night and sleep during the day.
Oh my God. ¿Y cómo fue grabar en una isla? Fue isla, ¿verdad?
Es un lugar que se llama Imanta. Uh-huh. Okay. No es una isla, pero está a like 30-minute drive from Puerto Vallarta.
Cerca de Punta Mita.
Cerca de Punta Mita. And it's just gorgeous.
Beautiful, yeah. You're in the middle of the jungle, like, teníamos, ¿cómo se dice? Badgers?
Badgers, sí, tejones.
Tejones,
they would eat our food.
Sí, había todo tipo de animales. Había armadillos.
Armadillos, brook shields, had a pet iguana.
Oh, my God. Y se comían eso.
Todo.
Oh, my God.
Sí, te dejaba el hotel como ahí, como cositas.
Cuéntale la historia, por favor, de cuando Diego decía, pero esta clean lady, de veras quiere hacer, tiene mucho entusiasmo de hacer. Es muy chistoso. ¿Te la sabes la historia o no?
Oh, pues
Diego Capan, el director.
Ah, ya me acordé,
de repente oyó en la puerta. Entonces, tenía el do not disturb sign, ¿no? Y Diego was like, okay, I need to, like, what is wrong with this housekeeper? They really want to clean the room, ¿no? And finally, boom, the doors open, and there's a badger.
No! Oh, my God, qué miedo.
Because they go into the room, they open the mini bar, and they steal chocolates.
Sí. Oh, tenemos que ofrecerles unos chocolates de strawberry.
Oh, my God. The strawberries are the best.
Oh, my God. Mm-hmm. Bueno, muchísima suerte con todo.
Muchas gracias.
I loved it. It comes out February 21st, so make sure you grab your family, your boyfriend, your wife, your sister, your dog, and a bachelor. Let's just grab everyone and go watch it in Cines nearby you. All right, salud. We're going to, like,
salud.
Do a little chug.
Salud. I don't know how we're going to continue the promotional tour. I'm already drunk.
We're going to chug.